suicidal.
Stop laughing about black.
I am not suicidal, and I am innocent. I could have said that I was guilty a long time ago.
We have a media that's saying it's a debate whether or not what just happened to Jesse Smollett is a hate crime. It's absurd. This isn't a debate.